Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Found them all yet, but I will.
Out the cave? Is it safe?
No, not yet, but I will.
Let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way, but find the native. We need to get some answers.
Someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now. Must still be hiding. Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. Nothing. Definitely big enough to hide in. They must still be hiding in here. Maybe one of these lockers. empty. Got to check the last one. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Oh, thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented...
hostages. They were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's...
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It's gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken them. So this is where the Soviets were.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. It looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? It seems like a safe bet.
We got incoming! Search the area.
Take your casualties!
Got her!
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag. Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Might still work. Well, mostly. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here? An entrance. Artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here.